Hi, I'm gonna do another mukbang, and today I've got potatoes, some pork spare ribs, and some cabbage, and a dry rub of spare ribs that I have done. So I hope everyone enjoys it, and cheers. So, I want to let you know that I did do the spare ribs in a slow cooker. And I put the potatoes and cabbage down the bottom so they will get the flavour from the ribs as they're cooking. That is really nice. This is so good. So much flavor. I think I could eat cabbage forever like that. It's so good. Those are pretty good. Okay, this is the dry rub. Can't even pick it up. Falling apart. This is my dry rub. I put maple chipotle rub on it and is yum. She knows. My cat's buzzing around my legs because she knows I'm eating. She wants to eat. don't think I missed any on that. Lime. No. Did you give her that bone? Eh? She eating it? Just got no meat on it, that's why. No, she getting you taken away. Sorry. My cat was dying by my side and my partner gave her a bone with no meat and she did not want it. She's fussy like that. I'm really dumb. Ta-da. Hope you enjoyed my mukbang with me and see you next video. Bye.